grew up south of Meadowgrove. On the farm we sold, lived on the farm until kind of decided I wanted to get into construction. When my mom and father started farming, this was basically where they purchased this property. After my mom passed away, it was, you know, it became rather obvious that, hey, we need to let the farm go. We'd like to see it go to, you know, someone that is gonna live in that area, and that was always important to mom. Through my construction company, we do deal a fair amount with auction stuff with Big Iron, so I was familiar with them. Jim and John were very professional. From the time we had decided that we would sell it, it seemed like it went pretty quickly. Seems like it was like on a Thursday we contacted them. Said, hey, would you guys be interested? Yeah, we were. Sunday, they were out there doing a drone over the top, you know, getting things prepared and stuff. We were very happy with, you know, how promptly and quickly they got on it. One thing that was kind of surprising, after the sale, I got a manila envelope from Big Iron, and it kind of went through the whole sale process of the number of emails that went out, the number of ads that went into papers, and it listed a few states that were bidding on the property and where counties that maybe they were coming from. So it's very outreaching. Well, I would give Jim and John a call if you had property to sell. They know what they're doing. They're very experienced. I don't think you could beat the process and their company.